Hey guys, it's Andrew. Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm here with my friend Stephanie. And today we're going to be reacting to Great Guys and their latest music video, Touch by Touch. I have like no idea like who they are. And like I've never heard of them. Never heard of any of their songs. But on Pocket Doll, which is kind of like the...
That's with like Bay something numbers. Like with Daehyun, thank you.
Oh yeah, 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 son. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's yeah, it's like kind of like they're. It's kind of, I don't know. It's kind of like Weavers, but like for like other groups, except no shopping. You know, if that makes sense. But like, I have it because of One Us, so that's how like I like found out, and they were and Great Guys were on there as well as like a bunch of other underrated artists, and I really liked their like. Their photo on like their group photo on like the thing, so I was like I gotta like check them out, and at the time they were like saying like oh they're having a comeback pretty soon, so I was like I guess I'll check out their comeback. So I've been putting this off for a while, so it's finally time to check it out, so let's get started. Hey.
He's
coming. Getting kidnapped.
Oh, no.
Oh, hello.
He's a nice guy. That's why they
call him Great Guys. Right. Shut up. Oh, my God. Ooh. That is not what I thought his voice was going to sound like.
It sounds like bubbly.
Right. Love their suits.
I kind of wish they're all like different colors, but
right. Ooh, okay. Love the background. Where did they film this? I like this guy. Okay. I love that suit. That was cute. Mm-hmm. Is there more? Oh, I think it's just credit.
Yeah.
It looked like they had a lot of fun with it. I liked it. Oh my God!
That's so fun.
Yeah. Nice. Okay, so what did you think of the music video?
It was good. It was very, like, fun and, like, bubbly.
Yeah. That was an awkward silence. I really liked it. I really liked the choreography a lot. And probably the suits out of, like, all of it. Also, the set was, like, really cute. I love how, like, they had kind of, like, a carnival thing. Or, like, a festival kind of, like, thing near the end. I really liked that. And it was a really cute but, like, fun song. So, I really liked it.
Mm-hmm.
So, But yeah, so that's all we have for you guys today. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you have a big thumbs up. Don't forget to comment, share, subscribe, and wait. These last two videos we filmed are so bad. Okay. Don't forget to comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. Follow our social media links in the description below. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.